Senator Braun, we urge you to support the Keeping Girls in School Act.
Across the world, 130 million girls are not enrolled in school.
Girls ages 10 to 19 are 3 times more likely than boys to be kept out of school, particularly in countries affected by conflict.
Girls reach adolescence, they're at a high risk of dropping out due to forced marriage, pregnancy, or family pressure.
If all girls complete a secondary education, child marriage rates will be reduced by 2/3 and child deaths will be cut in half, saving 3 million lives.
Equality between boys' and girls' education levels can decrease the likelihood of violent conflict by as much as 37%.
Studies show that girls' wages rise as much as 20% for every year beyond 4th grade that they attend school.
If every girl receives 12 years of free, safe, quality education, lifetime earnings for women could increase by $15 to $30 trillion globally.
The Keeping Girls in School Act empowers girls around the globe by increasing educational opportunities and economic security.
Every child deserves equal opportunity to access quality education.
The collective economic benefits of girls' education will help to lift households, communities, and nations out of poverty.
Senator Braun, please co-sponsor the Keeping Girls in School Act.
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 Senator Braun, from your constituents and Borgen Project supporters, please co-sponsor the Keeping Girls in School Act. Thank you.